Hi friends, this is Rudra from Rudra's Educab. In this video, I want to discuss about the uses of different widgets in sketchware. Here, these are the widgets, and let us go for the uses of those widgets in sketchware. The first widget is text view. This is used to type the text that may be a word or a sentence or a paragraph in it. Let us go for this one. You have to click this see all here, and this is ID, and we can enter any of the ID. This can be used for different purposes, for clicking it or any other thing. And width, you can decrease the width of the text view like this, or we can increase the width of it like wrap content or match parent. Match parent means it shows full length of text view. So coming to the height, we can increase the height also, for example 100 dp like this, and we can make it the center gravity, center horizontally and center vertically like this. Coming to the next one, that is edit text. This is generally used to edit something, that is generally used in case of entering password or user ID, etc. It is an overlay over text view that configures itself to be editable. Okay, as I told you, this can be used for entering passwords or IDs, etc. So let us go for the next one. Button is something, it is a pushable button. Actually, it is a pushable button which can be pressed or clicked to perform some action. That means when you click this button, you can go to another page or you can go to some other link, etc. Next one, image view. It displays some images from the sources. You can add images here by clicking the plus button. I have not added any image here, that's why it's not showing anything. It is showing only the default image. The next one, that is checkbox. Checkbox means it is a type of two state button, either checked or unchecked. Generally it is used for multiple choice questions or quizzes or hobbies, etc. Okay, when you check this or put a tick mark for this checkbox, it gives some action, and when you remove the checkbox, it shows other action. Next one, that is spinner. Spinner is a component. Generally it takes much time to explain it, and I will explain in some other video here. And spinner, it is useful to display drop down menu with list of values. It is quick way to select one value from a set of values. Okay, and then list view. So this is related to the spinner, or similar to the spinner, but it is view which groups several items and display them in vertical scrollable list. Okay, so this is another thing. This is also similar to, you can use this type also for creatable list, etc. List of things which when you create in an app or to-do list like that. When you go for a to-do list app, you can observe this type of list items, etc. Next one, web view. It is a component that allows apps to display the content from web. That means we can open the web page using this. Next one, switch. This is a widget for using on and off button. And next one, that is seek bar. It is a kind of progress bar with draggable thumb. That means this blue color thumb is there, no? you can drag that thumb there. So it is a draggable thumb, and we can drag left or right to move the progress of a song or a file, etc. Next one, that is progress bar. Progress bar actually it is a graphical view indicator that shows some program, or it represents completion of task. That means when you use a app which opens web page, generally this one rotates like this, and which shows the completion of the task, etc. Okay, we have two types of progress bars. One is circle type and the other one is horizontal type. Horizontal type means like this progress bar. Next one, calendar view. Calendar view is generally used to display and select the dates of calendar. Okay, next one, ad view. Generally for using this ad view, we need to pay money, or we have to go for subscription. That is 150 rupees per month. Actually I am a subscriber, but I need to add some component here. Yes, we have to go for library and add this. Yes, I have added this component, that is AdMob component. Then I can use this banner, and this is used to display the ads. Actually this is the only method, that is displaying ads is the only method to earn money when you develop an app. And the last one is map view. This is used to show maps to the user. Okay, these are the widgets which are present in this sketchware app. We can make use of these widgets, and we can develop excellent apps with this sketchware. Thank you.
If you really like the video, please give a thumbs up and share it to your friends. And if you want more videos, subscribe to the channel Rudra's EduCab and click the bell icon. Thank you.